What is going on, everybody? Welcome back. Today, we're going to try out this game. I just downloaded it, like, earlier this morning. It is 10:28 a.m. And as you can see, this movie is coming out August 19th. This is actually the first time I've heard about this movie. And so, I don't know what to do. I haven't played the tutorial yet. But, all I know is this is just a racing type of game. The horses. So, you know. We'll try it out and see exactly how it is.
No matter where you're from, your God is the glory of.
Okay. That's that. Oh shit. What are we doing? First, I didn't know what I was doing, but you know what? Now that I know exactly what I'm doing, Jesus, what is this game?
Yeah. and never die.
Get out of here! My fucking rigs! Gosh, man, this game is so competitive! This game is incredibly annoying. Let's go again. We'll race until we win. How come those things, every time they hit him, it doesn't phase them at all? It only phased me? Look at that shit. It's like it only phases me. Finally we won! Oh man. Alright, let's move on. Mercy Sledge 100G. What, these three races? What? Oh Jesus. Yeah, fuck you. Ooh. Oh, what the fuck is that? Here at all.
next lap.
Oh yeah, I really am probably going to die. Oh, these are health bars. Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
For the glory of Rome. Yeah.
Oh. Oh man, that was really fucking fun. I'm gonna fucking beat your ass, bitch. Get the fuck out of the way. Oh. Oh. Now, a high five for me. Whoop some ass. Really, all this game is about is just a race? What? Okay, on to the third race. It only gets big. How many laps now? 4 laps. Fuck out of here. Holy shit. I got fucking annihilated thrown across the map. What? You know how fucking annoying you guys are? Shit. I'm about to get slapped.
You will die!
Okay. Alright. Somehow that caused me to overthrow myself. Alright. Totally, that's totally how everything happens. Really? Already? Oh, Jesus, fuck. So interesting how the AIs don't flip when they're going the same way as me. But when I do something like that, it's like instant death. What was that? Oh my Jesus. One fucking little horse. Fucking retarded, man. He ran straight into the wall and he's not dead. Why is that? Fag. This is only a mutual. There's no sex here. Guys are ruthless. all this game is just three fucking races, then, you know, I might as well just call this a great video. Oh, shit. Yeah. I'm gonna stay clear on this one. He's got it. What? Yeah. If I'm not mistaken, he ran into me. How did I lose? How dare you? Oh my God, what was that? We did what? I'm so dumb, bro. It's like all of a sudden you make it to the third race and you can't even win. They just like throw you around the map like you're a piece of pot. Get out of here, bitch. See, that's what I fucking thought, bitch.
This will be your final race.
Just knock out three more people. Oh, well, gee, if I fucking get knocked out this game, I'm gonna fucking drop. Really, that should be really good. I don't even want to play this anymore. That's fucking ridiculous. That would have been the easiest match I could have had. And you know, like, everything just went to shit. I'm the one.
I've never lost a race!
Yeah, well, dude, you have to lose. What the fuck? It's like they touched me and they be fucking like amazing amounts of damage.
You're already dead!
Oh, get out of the way. Alright, this game is becoming incredibly annoying now. They barely touch you, they do like 1/4 of your health in one hit. It'd fucking be a 30-minute video, shit. Why do they always throw it the farthest away from me? Be like, how dare you? How dare you touch my precious horses? Yeah.
I'll kill you myself.
Fuck him.
My steeds will crush you.
Your steeds will not. Fucking so dick. Shut it. Hey, finally, after like 6 attempts, we get it. Is that really all there was to this game? Was really all this Ben-Hur game was. Clearly a thing of three fucking races. Alrighty then, well. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video on this lovely racing game that literally only took like 21 minutes to beat. And I hope to see you tomorrow in tomorrow's video.